to show you today few Indian recipes which are very very quick, easy, and everybody can do it in short time. So now this is going to be a chicken tikka with Maharashtrian thetsa. For thetsa, which is a green chutney or pesto you can call, we need fresh coriander, garlic, green chili, ginger, salt, and of course little oil. Then for marination you need yogurt. So we prepare now thetsa, garlic, ginger, green chilies, coriander, and salt. So now green thetsa. Mix it well. Add yogurt. It's mixed properly. So chicken is ready. After marinating, you can let it rest either for 10-15 minutes or right after.
After the pan is hot properly, we start adding chicken and keep stirring it at least 6 to 8 minutes so that it's properly done. Here we can see that the meat is fried properly, it's not watery, and now slowly we can make it ready to serve.